Roshan Al-Qadir began to delve more and more into Skyrim's Nordic tombs, a sort of treasure as well as martial force. He didn't care much for enchanted weapons, except for the pertained wizards and ghouls. He named his sword Djinn Bane, because it destroyed magic and magical spells, and its silver blade cleaved through the undead. He hunted mages merely for their existence, let alone for the treasures that they guarded. And it became unsafe to practice foul arts in the seeping caves and decrepit woods of Skyrim.
Rise from your graves to defeat this worm!